I think our goal has to be to win. You know, these kids are used to winning. They've won a lot. They like everything that goes with it, and I think that's definitely a goal of ours. We plan on winning, and I don't think our kids really want to settle for anything less than that.
We're going to do it the right way. It's not all about football here, contrary to what some people may think. If you build character, the wins will come, and that's kind of the philosophy we build on.
Sweep to the right side, hand to the right, cuts between two defenders at the 20, he'll go into the end zone.
Gentlemen, they're lined up in twins to the left. The quarterback's going under the ball. Snap, we're going to a sweep to the side. No way, it's reverse. Going around to Casey Groves. Casey Groves' throw. It looks like it's number 27 wide open, ladies and gentlemen. That's the 10. That's the 5. Touchdown. Touchdown, Midland Christian. They're going crazy on the sidelines, ladies and gentlemen. Casey Groves' pass to Chase Feeler. They've cut the lead down. Didn't Liberty upset, and it looks.
Big under center out of the eye. Joseph, the deep back. Give it to the right to Joseph. He cuts to the right, back to the left. Good block there. Oh, he's across the midfield. He's still going. What a block by David Guerrero. Joseph. Oh, Blomstrom could not make the tackle. What an effort by Tony Joseph.
Or die for Midland Christian Mustangs against Crane. It's fourth and goal in overtime. There's the snap. Toss to Brian Joseph. Brian Joseph goes to the 15, the 10. He's cutting back to the 5, and it's a dive. Ladies and gentlemen, can you believe it? The Midland Christian Mustangs.
For the Mustangs, back deep is Brent Cunningham and Tim Hammett. He hits the ball. Tim Hammett fakes the reverse. He's coming off. He's going down. There's a block. There's another block. He may take this all the way, ladies and gentlemen. I can't believe it. There's the 50. He's going. He's going. He's lightning in a bottle if I've ever seen it. There's a 5. Touchdown. Mustangs, they're coming back.
13-7. Mustangs need to stop here. Gallegos under center for the Lions. To his right on the option. Pinderbrook, oh, the ball's on the ground. Nelson scoops it up at the 10. He's rumbling along. Taken down at the 7-yard line. Mustangs first and 10. What a turn. What a play by Allen Pinder for the fumble.
Rolling out, dropping back to pass. Flushed out. Ball's going downfield. It is caught. And it'll be a touchdown for Midland Christian. I believe that's John Hibbler on the reception.
Well, that could be a dagger to the heart of Liberty Christian right there. 21-0 now, Midland. dusk to dawn. Isn't that the way?
Touchdown! James Lynch!